What Fallout vault would you not want to live in? I'm going to give you five of the worst and you let me know. First up, we have Vault 68 and 69, the one everyone loved, which featured 1,000 women and one man, or 1,000 men and one woman. Secondly, we have Vault 12, which was done so that the vault door wouldn't properly seal, so slowly and slowly radiation would leak in and everyone would slowly turn into ghouls. Thirdly, we have Vault 95, which served as a rehabilitation center, and years down the line, after everyone was cold turkey sober, they reintroduced drugs and got everyone hooked again. Fourthly, we have Vault 75. It was put underneath a school and was made to protect the students and parents. However, when they entered the vault, they separated the families, took out the parents, and the children were put under extreme tests. And if they didn't meet the level they wanted, they would execute.